Messi is a wonderful, wonderful player, and he's probably going to be get the accolade of the greatest football player ever, not just of our time.
I think he's the best I've seen in my time. I think what he can do with the football, the way he runs, he can go either way, not bad in the eye either for a small guy, and he's a defender's an absolute nightmare.
I don't think you necessarily need to win a World Cup to be the greatest player ever. It's down to the time and the team that you play for. I mean, I've seen obviously Ronaldo at Manchester United 2 or 3 years ago. You've seen Messi now. This guy's the best player in the world at the moment. There is no doubt about that. And I think we're always nervous about calling people who are currently watching, who are young at 23, to say he's the best player ever. But we shouldn't be. We should admit what we're seeing in front of our eyes. This is a special talent who maybe is the best player that's ever been seen.
Who's the best player in the world?
Lionel Messi.
Who's the best player of all time?
Lionel Messi.
I've said this to Jeff for 4 years. I believe he's the best player that's ever kicked a football.
Moment of magic. Well, we could watch it, Jerry, over and over and over again.
You know, you've got players who are class, you've got players who are world class, and then you've got Lionel Messi.
The best player in the world for me now.
For me, over the five, over, I will go with Leo. I will go with Leo.
Messi or Cristiano Ronaldo? In my eyes anyway, Messi is the best ever.
Messi or Ronaldo?
Messi.
That much better than Ronaldo?
For me, Messi is natural. For me, Ronaldo is a friend.
For me, Messi has been a gift from the footballing gods. He's just such a phenomenal talent. A player that not only beats people, that mesmerises them, produces magical moments, scores a multitude of goals. He's also an honest player. He gets kicked, he gets hacked, he gets up. He never dives. He doesn't cheat. He's just a brilliant example for footballers everywhere. And if everyone copied him, the game would be much better.
I think everything about this guy you want to like. You know, from the way he plays football to how he reacts when he gets nailed by someone. He doesn't show his frustration to his teammates. I just think everything about him, you want to like about him.
When we play him, you notice like what a player he is. There's not many situations where you come off the pitch and you go, we talk like children. I know it's not. We're not in awe of him, but you just got to be honest. Because you just see the guy wandering around, totally oblivious to the game sometimes, and then all of a sudden, bang! Just, and he's creating something or he's scoring.
This time Messi is onside, and it's an identical chip from the young substitute. It's a great chance for Messi. It's 1-1. It's Ronaldinho, stopped by Casillas, blasted in by Messi. Messi takes everybody up. Messi has got it. This is the game that is going to be revealed as the Lionel Messi match. 19 years of age, he gets a hat-trick. Not only is it a hat-trick, he scores for 10-man Barcelona in extra time. You can't write a script like this. Real danger here, and Messi gives Barcelona the lead. Messi. Barca really enjoying themselves here. Lovely run by Messi. Gets it back from Eto'o. Oh, it's magnificent! What a goal by Lionel Messi! And Messi! Oh, in Barcelona! Messi, 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 54 points. That is lead time before. There is Aubry. Can he bounce back for Barca? Oh, yes he can!
Balls and he's in.
Well, you've got. This could be a killer goal. Lionel Messi takes his time and walks it in. Start shining the trophy now. Xavi dances with defenders. Lionel Messi. It's humiliating for Real Madrid. It's heaven for Barcelona.
Grana para Samuel. Samuel para Leo. 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 Samuel Eto'o, gol. Ahí va el centro. ¡Gol!
what impresses me always about Messi is that whenever you watch him play, whether it's La Liga or whether it's the Champions League, you know you're going to get something special. It's hardly, I can probably count on one hand the games over the last maybe a couple of years that he hasn't done something special, Dan. And that's what makes him particularly great, I think, is that he's so consistent. You know, sometimes with great players, you don't see it for two or three games. It's nearly every game where he's doing something astonishing.
Regardless of how tight it is, when Messi's on the field, he's always going to come up with a moment of brilliance.
With all his stats, with all his games, with all his goals, I think that puts him on top of the pile.
To actually compare him to the greatest of all time, I think that's fair. You know, I'm talking about Maradona, and I'm also talking about Pelé, but I can't differentiate between the three. Certainly Messi is right up there, and of course, what's in his favour, very much on his side, is the fact that he's still so very young.
He was playing for Barcelona at that Nou Camp stadium, and when it takes some defenders to stop him, it's impossible to stop.
I'm lucky that I'm not a defender, you know. When I have to play against Messi, I think I can't sleep for 3 weeks.
It's Lionel Messi. And Messi steps up to the plate just when Barcelona needed it most. Obviously, Pedro rescues it. Messi! And he's in again here. Lionel Messi. Could this be the hat-trick before half-time? Oh, brilliant! An audacious chip from the magical Lionel Messi, the most talented footballer of his generation. They're trying to contain him, but it's an impossible task. This man is just unstoppable. Xavi, Messi, in on the blind side. It's Messi again. Is there no stopping him? The bigger the game, the bigger the goal for the little man.
Did that there, that's Fabregas. And it's Messi, and it's Messi. Barcelona get the goal inside that big 2 minutes. It's a massive goal because on the away goals rule it puts them in front in the time that they're just level on aggregate.
Well, it's a chance for Messi. Galloping clear, it's another hat-trick. Little ball sliding over Messi, around one, and Messi has his second. The fourth comes. Messi, 2-0. Slipped into Messi, it's clever with Xavi. It's Messi, it's 1-0. Messi losing out to Iniesta. Now Lionel Messi, 2-0.
Runs back. It's a mistake by Bernat. It's let Messi in. He makes the difference for Barcelona. And here he is again. Here he is again. That's astonishing. It's absolutely world class.
Messi.
Oh, Messi! The overpowered Edwin van der Sar. Pushed out. And it's followed up by Suarez. Messi made it.
His ability goes and takes two or three people and scores wonderful goals.
I wasn't in tears, I can assure you, because he did it in front of me, and he ran by a couple of players and pulled his hamstring just in front of me, and I really shouldn't be thinking that way, but I thought, thank goodness for that, I can relax just a bit, because whoever they're bringing on now is not as good as this guy. I don't care who's coming on, he's not as good as him.
You can score goals, you can assist, you can destabilise the defence on his own. You can run into the ball at 100 miles an hour and they change direction. That's not very easy. Try to do it, come back to me and tell me how you did.
Well, he's consistently fantastic. I mean, you just can't beat this guy. He's maybe the best footballer I've ever seen in the English Palais world. I can remember that far back, and that means something.
Do you take a few more chances here, knowing you have the advantage?
Messi on Laure. Messi!
To Messi. Now Messi has them backing up. Edge of the penalty area. Here's Messi! Oh, wow! The man is just an absolute football genius.
Messi just dances away from Di Michelis' challenge. Runs past two more. Into the net! For his third of the match, the fourth for Barcelona.
Cuts onto his left. Lionel Messi, 1-0.
But Lionel Messi read his mind with Pedro and four defenders that he burst through.
Done it again!
The fingertips of Zubimendi.
Mysterious again for Messi.
Stops. Starts. Drives past.
But is it going to come late on from Messi? Messi has a path through and shoots! Yes! He's done it! Taking matters into his own hands in spectacular fashion.
Here goes Messi. They're backing off and backing off! It's a wonder goal by Lionel Messi!
Messi.
Oh.
Messi!
Timing, look at this from Messi, look at this run. Innings one, innings two for them. Takes on three, takes on four, beats the goalkeeper. You're just lost for words. He is just
just brilliant.
And here's Messi, away from two, three, four. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. How good is he?
We need another centre-half, the likes of Thiago Silva, we know.
Here's Messi. Oh, he's going past the ball here, Leo Messi. Tucks a beautiful goal away. So typical of the man. Two goals in the first leg. Messi. Oh, brilliant skill from Lionel Messi. Surging forward with real menace here. Brilliant from Messi. Oh, what a goal that is! And the whole of this ground stands and applauds the 19-year-old. Have you seen a better goal than that anywhere?
Oh, the swirl of Rodri, still going. Look at this, Cameron. It's a brilliant run from Messi. Did he go all the way?
Made two changes, of course, and the two subs combined there. Gago to Higuain, and now it's Lionel Messi finding Higuain. And Messi takes it up again, and he dances away, and he scores! Lionel Messi! Wiggle that ball away from Escudes, as Iniesta. Onto it now is Messi. Brilliantly done! Oh, it's glorious!
Shielding well against Valiente,
gets it back. Xavi
around the defense, tucking it home.
That's hysterical!
That's what he does.
This doesn't get any better. More football in this, people.
This is not the Indonesia under-19s. Messi.
There's no time or space here for Messi, and it confuses Einstein. It doesn't confuse Leo Messi.
Georgie Best, Diego Maradona, Johan Cruyff. They're all getting outshone by this incredible little man.
Well, I've said it so many times this season, he's the best on the planet, and that's one of the reasons why. You give him half a chance, he's beaten the same man twice, he's beaten two or three others. He's left them for dead. Unbelievable balance, strength, skill, ability. He is the best.
Oh, Kevin, I said they need at least two players to stop him. There was three there. He beat all three of them. Then he beat another one, and he put it in the near post. Messi is amazing. The amazing Messi has just scored one of the best goals you're ever going to see in a cup final. Absolutely superb. And this is the genius of the little man.
Of America, we name hurricanes by name. If they ever name one, Lionel Messi, you better evacuate.